Lexus RCF review. Typically, when full-line car companies set out to develop a coupe, they start with the sedan from the current lineup, trim, two doors, and rewrap the package in a sleeker body. A shorter wheelbase is optional. Lexus rolled up that memo and burned it before going to work on the RC. Instead, to form its new coupe structure, Lexus combined the front clip of the GS sedan, the center section of the old SC convertible, and the rear end of the IS sedan, using adhesives and welding and a fancy technique called laser screw welding, which allows for more frequent tacks and thus greater rigidity.